Rita Sams, a Dallas socialite, who claims to have created the cocktail in 1948 while on her vacation home in Acapulco. She wanted to create a refreshing new cocktail that could be enjoyed poolside all summer long. She was tired of the Bloody Marys and the screwdrivers and beer. Her original recipe was 3 jiggers of tequila, 1 jigger of Cointreau, 1 jigger of lime juice, served over ice in a lightly dusted glass with salt. The problem with the story is, though, in 1937, the cocktail called the Picador was published in London in the Café Royale cocktail book. This recipe called for tequila, Cointreau, lime juice, no salt. So basically, margarita just added a little salt. 1971, the first frozen margarita machine was invented based on soft serve ice cream. On average, 185,000 margaritas are consumed in an hour in the United States. Some historians believe that the margaritas derived from the early 20th century a cocktail called the Daisy, which was derived up of a liquor, a sweetener, and a citrus, and a splash of club soda. Grenadine and orange liqueurs were often used as a sweetening agent. Others feel it is a variation of the sidecar cocktail, which is brandy, Cointreau, and fresh lemon juice. Others have claimed to create a margarita in 1941, Don Carlos Orozco at Husson's Cantina in Ensenada, and in 1937 by Johnny Millesser at the Tail Cocktail in Los Angeles. Enough about that, let's get to the cocktail. So first I'm gonna lightly dust half this glass with some salt. And I'm gonna fill it with ice. Pretty simple so far, right? I'm gonna take my mixing glass, I'm gonna squeeze about an ounce of fresh lime. And usually an average size lime yields about 1 ounce of juice. I'm gonna use agave nectar to sweeten a little bit. About half ounce, 3/4 ounce. Cointreau, about half an ounce. And then our tequila, we're using Casamigos today, 1.5 ounces. Now we're going to shake this over ice. You guys ready for margarita?
Oh yeah.
Tell me the lady's nickname that invented this drink.
Margarita Sam.
Very good, sir. That's what you just won. You won yourself a fresh margarita. Very good, sir. Congratulations. We're doing this all summer long.
Yeah.
Venetian Palazzo's spectacular Carnivale Summer Celebration. We are Trio Grandi featuring Ashley on the violin.
Gracious, great.
it's nice that we have an audience that appreciates.
And you look than you've ever met before.
Sing along with us. Can you tell? I'm sure they would love to sing, right? So maybe we could find a song that they can all sing along. Italian.
It has to be Italian.
Yeah, it has to be Italian.
How about one word in Italian that everyone can learn?
Okay. What is it?
It means love.
Love?
Amore.
Amore, right? You can say that? All right.
In Napoli, where love is king, where boy meets girl, here's what they say.
What a mood it's going on, I can make a pizza pie, lots of more.
That's amore.
Classical song now, just maybe a little bit more up to date.
How does your voice feel today?
Oh, well, it's the first show, so we'll see.
Okay.
Maybe something from Bocelli, right? You familiar with Bocelli? Andrea Bocelli. Called Rock of Ages. Has anybody seen this show? No? I know you have. You've seen it. So what do you think? What do you think, Ben?
It's a lot of fun, especially if you like the music of the 80s.
Well, if you haven't seen the show, don't worry. I know you know the song, right? So if you're Journey fans, please join us. This is what we call the rock part of the show. We need to hear your voices here. Two, one, there you go.
we can't find our way.